What's up, guys? In today's video, I'm going to be playing some God of War. Yeah, so I've already beaten this game three times. Two or three times. So. Yeah. What you doing, boy? Let's chop this tree. Oh, didn't even tell me R1 to swing. I guess I just knew. Nice. I don't get why, as I started the game, he stops for so long. Like, what are you doing, Blair?
Found some.
There is a boy.
Get in the boat, boy.
Where is there, like, fire? Like, you can see, like, in the background. Like... Come on, get that, like, 300-pound log. Since you can't carry it like that yet. Okay. I mean, we are the God of War, but like,
still, yeah. Want me to tie it to the boat?
What?
I went on a boat yesterday, and I went on a lake, and it was cool. I got to drive the boat.
That is enough.
Okay. Follow the river downstream. That's easy enough.
Father?
What?
Did something change? The forest feels
different.
Everything is different, boy. Try not to dwell on it.
Yes, sir.
This game looks really good. Like, when you take the loggy out of the water, you can see, like, the water dripping off of it. Like, right there. And you can see the water glistening on it at the tips. That looks good. You can see drips of water there. But, like, you walk so slowly with the... Whenever you carry stuff, you walk slowly. Because you just can't sprint. I wish I could throw this at boy. Boy. I don't really have much to say because there's nothing going on. Damn, this game does look amazing. Dude. Lockdown.
That was the last.
Where you going, boy? Might not know where he's going, but he's like 6 and he has tattoos. That's gotta be illegal. I don't get, he doesn't know that Kratos, his dad, is a god, but like,
oh, there do I see
he can lift full trees and it's not a problem. And he can do the superhuman stuff without a problem. And you think he's just a regular human? Oh, I guess because he's never seen a regular human then.
Oh, there, do they call to me?
I think it's the moth. Or it is the moth, yeah.
Oh, there, do they call to me? Oh, there, do they call to me? Oh, there, do they call to me?
I wish you could skip some of these cutscenes, because some of these cutscenes are so long. That looks really menacing. He was just standing in the door.
She's ready.
On PS5, this game looks so good. Holy. Because I remember playing this whole game on PS4, and I was amazed at how good this it looked. But then, you know, playing on PS5, it just looks nothing like PS4. It looks so much better.
Find your way home.
You can, like, even see like, the individual hairs on his beard. And stuff. And his fur coat thing, whatever he's wearing. Am I gonna get copyright from all this music? Whenever I do a Black Ops video, I get copyrighted because of the Black Ops music. If I get copyrighted, I'm gonna reset. It doesn't even do anything because I don't make money. But like, still, it's just sad seeing that. Has that knife already glowing red hot? Or is it orange? When Mr. Beast did that, it took a while, not instant.
Squeeze. This knife. It was hers. Now it is yours.
Yeah, boy has knife. Boy sucks until you level him up.
Shall we?
He becomes so OP at the end of the game. He's just awesome. Robert Kratos got that trick. Come on. He has tattoos like my GTA character.
You are hunting deer.
Well, my GTA character has tattoos of...
In the direction of deer.
Color, I guess. Okay. I don't know. I just did it because I had money and I didn't know what to spend it on. So I tattooed my GTA character. And I really regret it. But at least you can take the tattoos off. So when I want to hate myself, I just play with tattoos.
Father? Why are we doing this now?
In the game.
I need to know you can survive the journey.
You can't.
Then we leave for the mountain?
Depends on you.
Here's Ligma.
Hunt. What did you find?
Tracks.
Boar.
Not deer, though. I'll keep looking.
I know camera settings. I don't care about the camera settings. Who just leaves this sitting there? A golden pirate ship.
More tracks?
Yeah. but they're too round.
Boar.
Could be a wild boar.
I know.
Good.
Oh! Now what?
You can't. I don't know how this a boar can jump this. Because later on in the game, he does it the running jump, which kind of makes sense. Which makes sense.
Wait,
in this cutscene, but other times, you just. Because it goes from walking to jumping like a 6-foot gap. Like it's no problem. I guess he just kind of has some powers. Considering his dad and his mom were gods.
Found it!
Slow down, boy.
Sorry.
You are hunting deer, not chasing it.
Yes, father.
What is with this chain over here? I don't know.
He broke our bridge. How are we gonna get across?
Like this.
Wow.
Like that.
Go.
Not gonna. Can you let me use triangle? Thank you.
What happened here?
I love that where you can just throw your axe.
There it is.
It's so sad when you throw your axe into someone's shoulder, and then after you do that.
What are you doing? Now his guard is up. Only fire. Holy fire, when I tell you to fire.
I love throwing my axe.
Do
can you guys
be
quiet for a second? I'm trying to talk.
Better. Find it.
Okay.
Find it.
Okay, so I love throwing my axe into someone's shoulder. It gets him like one hit, then you pull it out and they just die. You just call it back and it just rips their head off or something. Or later on you get this ability, or if you hold R2.
You are not ready. Okay. Stay back.
This. Yeah, you can just chop their head off. Heavy attack. A block? Because you just have to block that? And then I'll evade. And then I'll throw. Like that. One hit, and then throw it up. Good. Wait, he survived? Oh.
Draugr. They've never come this close to our woods before.
Keep moving.
Find health stones to restore your health. Makes sense, right? They call it health stones,
there.
I guess.
You went to the old temple, but Mom told me never to go in there.
We do what we please, boy. No excuses.
Yeah, boy. So annoying. I can't wait till I get actually not. I want to say something, but I don't know if it's spoiled like half the game. So I just won't say it. Just there, like these
can
ice guys you fight.
Can you hit it from here?
But you can't hit. You can't damage him with the Leviathan axe because it's an ice weapon.
We should get closer.
So you have to punch him with your fists, and it's so annoying. So I just can't wait till I get this one certain thing. That
I went hunting with Mother a bunch of times. Never wanted to take me. Why now?
It was her wish. And it was time.
Okay.
Let's go. Can I run any faster with this game? If you put into the back one and then you call it back, it will hit them. Yeah. I just love throwing my axe at people. You hit me? That guy died as he jumped. That looked weird.
It's opening. You froze it in place. Clever.
Yep, I know I'm a genius. And then I call my axe back. This game requires you to have at least 3 IQ to beat some of these challenges.
Wait for my mark. Relax.
I don't like this part.
Do not think of it as an animal. It is simply a target. Clear your mind. Feet solid. Steady yourself.
I got it.
Good.
Like, Atreus is completely different than me. He's fine with hurting animals because food, but he's not fine with hurting people. For me, I don't care if people die. I don't care if it's if any animals die. I'm sad.
No. Finish what you started.
Just stab it. It's not real.
I can't.
You have some veiny hands. No. I thought this wasn't gonna make me sad, but I'm still sad. You, Kratos, I hope Kratos dies now. I hope he gets his head chopped off for making boy kill it. When it's this monster, he has no problem. I was just gonna say, when we fight the ogre, he has no problem stabbing it. And then the ogre came up right after I was about to say that.
We're gonna fight that?
We have no choice.
He's not that hard. Yeah, I know. It's a shoot him. Oh, I was making sure there was no one there. At least his arrows recharged fast. Oh, I'm throwing my axe back too fast. Die. If we had stamina in this game, this would be so much harder. Because like whenever you roll, it uses a lot of stamina. Oh, bro, I'm sorry for hitting you. I want to try to melee him the rest of it.
Get control of yourself, boy.
I'm fine. Kill it. Keep hitting it. I see
Let's go. Take that. No. I'm recording it. This is where boy goes sicko mode.
That's where you get!
Boy.
Think I'm afraid of you! You're nothing to me!
Boy, look at me! Look at me, boy! Boy, look at me.
Boy. Boy looks like someone that got the zombie virus in Resident Evil.
You are not ready.
He looks like a psycho.
What? Are you serious? I found the deer. I proved myself.
You can't control your emotions.
We are going home.
Bro. I want to dropkick him sometimes.
I haven't been sick.
At the start of the game, Atreus is annoying, so I really want to dropkick him. Off of something.
You
I just want to pick him up and just kick him.
Ready.
You know? Can I at least pick up his stuff? Okay.
Do not speak again.
Yeah. Can I get any skills now? Like 500, yeah. Don't speak again. Only speak when spoken to. Why are we still helping him? Why don't we just leave him and let him live by himself? We should give him a shelter. Well. I'm just leaving. I don't know what that is. Like, you can't break it because it's ice proof. I don't know why I always pop the health stones. Yeah, these are the guys. You can't damage them. The only way to kill him is you have to fight him with your fist, or you have to use Atreus. So there was one that was really hard to fight because you have to fight like 10 of these guys, and you can't use Atreus at all. So you just have to kill a bunch of those guys with your hands.
I told you not to speak.
And it's really annoying. Not like hard to say, but just annoying. That noise when you pull it out.
Since when are Draugr so close to the house?
It sounds like when you pull the axe out in Fortnite.
I do not know.
I don't.
Now
it does.
Be silent. We are almost home.
It sounds like you pull like certain weapons out in Fortnite. It does sound like the axe when you pull out in Fortnite. But I hate Fortnite. So I don't know why I keep talking about the game. I haven't played in 3 months. That's the longest I've ever gone without Fortnite. I guess before it was made.
Inside,
I went
boy.
A while. 5 years. 6. Damn, that was pretty fast to burn like that. Be that burned? Get your mama's ashes. Go on. A big spooky ogre. The one thing I don't like about PS5, you can't record, if you record a video longer than 1 hour, it automatically ends the recording, but it doesn't tell you. So one time I recorded a full video, it was long, it was like 2 hours, but I realized only the first half of the video I recorded, the other half didn't. So I'm going to be checking kind of, just here and there, because I want this video to be asked an hour, but I want to actually like know, you know, it auto ends recording after an hour. Streams never auto end.
You lost control.
That thing was trying to kill us. It's not like you don't get anger in a fight.
Anger can be a weapon. If you control it, use it. You clearly cannot.
Yeah, boy.
I haven't been sick in a long time. I'm better now.
But when you were sick, you were terminally ill.
Fine.
You were like Ligma stage 4.
Come on, then.
You want me to hit you?
I want you to try.
Ow! What are you-
Try again.
Why are you doing that?
Too slow. Try again.
He's testing you.
Weak. Again. Again!
Stop it!
Again!
That's funny. He almost fell in the fire.
Your anger. You can get lost in it. That ahead is difficult. And you, Atreus, are clearly not ready.
Yeah, Atreus.
What was that?
Okay, here comes the final boss in the game, but we fight him at the start of the game as well. And he has 4 stages at this fight, and I don't know what I'm saying. Oh, okay.
Come on now!
which was a definite joke. He's not the final boss.
No use hiding anymore. I know who you are.
Actually, no, he's the second boss, I guess.
You know him?
More importantly, because
he's already
fought
it over.
Boy, beneath the floor. Now.
But you told me never to go down there. Who is that?
I do not know.
What's he talking about?
I do not know. Get in.
Get in, just stop asking questions. Only. Stupid boy.
Tell me what I want to know. No need for this to get bloody.
What is with these people not wearing shirts?
Bigger. You're definitely the one. Long way from home, aren't you?
What do you want?
Oh, you already know the answer to that.
Your mom.
Whatever it is you seek, I do not have it.
Roost.
You should move on.
And here I thought your kind was supposed to be so enlightened, so much better than us, so much smarter. And yet you hide out here in the woods like a coward.
Jinx can't talk to us anymore.
Do not want
I don't even
fight.
Know his name, so.
Oh. I'm pretty sure I do.
Leave my home.
How do they talk like that? I want to be able to talk like that.
You're going to have to kill me for that to happen.
I warned you.
Finally.
My turn.
You would not listen.
No.
Just like Atreus. Atreus.
Fine.
My turn. Yeah, he certainly was pretty better. He did much better on his turn, I will say. But that's because you got the combo. I messed up the combo, you know?
How incredibly disappointing. Come on then.
Okay, let's kill this guy. Oh, are you gonna dodge that? I thought that was undodgeable, but I just accidentally pressed X and dodged it. Beat him up, boy. Beat him up like Hagrid. I don't know what Hagrid did.
Oh.
Let's go, Kratos.
Struck a nerve, did I?
Now tree him.
Slow and old. You should never have come to Midgard.
Yep, so that was your stage one.
So
now stage two.
Let's try again.
You talk too much.
But we can also do that. But also when you damage him in cutscenes, that also counts towards his health back. I'm pretty sure, which most games don't have, so it's nice.
You won't talk?
Oh, let's go. We got it. We got it. Stashed in that house, Will. We got it. We got it. We got Spartan Rage. Come on, boy. You scared. Let's go. Whoop his ass.
Who is it? Who are you afraid of? Fine. Let's find out.
Oh, it doesn't count to me to a point of my own tripping. Why does it say I can activate it when I'm already in Spider Man? I thought I pressed X. X. Oh no!
You are a fool!
Bro, you barely even hit damage me. Bro, it's literally Minecraft, what he does next. That's Minecraft, bro, you do that in Minecraft. I don't think that guy should be getting up from that. Yeah, we definitely did it.
Leaving so soon?
No, do you did his skinny arms, just bend his arms backwards and rip his arms off.
Odin sent me here. I just needed answers, but you had to act all proud.
Did you rip his arms off? What's he gonna do to you? Kick you? I guess that works. But he's never done that to you, because he doesn't know how to kick.
I want you to know one thing.
You talk too much.
I can't feel any of this.
But why does he, how does he know I have someone else in the house just because I have two beds? What if I like to alternate where I sleep? What if I like to sleep in different spots?
You've seen it with your own eyes.
You know?
Can't hurt me. Nothing can. This fight is pointless. Your struggle is pointless. Didn't
He's not so pointless.
This way. Pathetic. You can't win.
Or probably like a few thousand years old. He's a few hundred years old. So he's calling us old man.
You feel everything, yet you keep trying. I'm not my brother. And if you'd given me what I wanted, it wouldn't have ended this way.
But you never even said what you wanted. So, like, what are we supposed to give?
Let's finish this. Can't beat me!
But I will. Why don't we just go have a Fortnite 1v1 and a Pro Clash? Winner of those wins it out. We don't have to revert to violence. I sound like a school teacher. Oh, I guess what other kind of teachers are there at school? You get it, you feel nothing. No one asked. Literally no one. Except for the wait, how is he alive? Oh. How? What am I supposed to do? I gotta press 0. This is it. I don't think this kills him, just like, or maybe kills him for the time being, because for a bit, because I'm gonna, because he's let you find him later on in the game, alive, this guy. So I think it just kills him for the time being.
You, of everyone I faced, would finally make me feel something, but you can't.
Feel that. Let's go. I'm not gonna, my character gets so much blood. He's just painted in blood. He's covered in it.
Who was he? He knew me. Did he know my past? How did they find me after all this time? Faye! What do I do?
Oh, I thought that someone threw something at us.
To carry your ashes to the top of the mountain.
I don't get it. When he wipes the blood away from him, it makes him feel a bit better when he just wipes the blood off him. He didn't even get all of it. He's still partially covered in blood. Okay, now let's go.
I do not know how to do this without you.
Can I open the door?
But we cannot stay here.
I half expected Trace to shoot us, thinking it's Susie guy.
Boy.
There was so much. I thought. You're alright.
I am alright.
Yep.
Come.
Gotcha.
Gather your things. We are leaving.
Giving. Yay.
I wasn't ready.
You are not. We have no choice now. Prove me wrong.
Yes, sir.
Yay. I did it. I already know the thumbnail I want for this video, that's why when I get to this certain spot.
The mountain.
But that's still like an hour away,
it's gonna
so
be a long
I don't know.
Trip.
If I don't get it there, then I'm gonna do another one like that. I saw it would be a good thumbnail.
How did this happen? Who was he?
I do not know.
What did he want with us?
I do not know.
Did you kill him?
I did what had to be done.
To. Yeah, that's well.
Could have died. Never leave me alone again. All right?
All right. Up.
You've had to kill people before, haven't you?
Yes.
You're used to it.
We do what we must to survive.
Animals, I get. They're food. Draugr, they're supposed to be dead. But people, they're trying to survive too.
Close your heart to it.
On to our usher them.
Be attacked by all manner of creature. Close your heart to their desperation. Close your heart to their suffering. Do not allow
40 minutes, 39:57. So yeah, 40.
They will not feel for you.
Okay. Let me boost me up there.
I can get a better look.
Boost boy.
Okay. Think you can lower it from there?
Lower that.
Go.
Made it.
Drop the train. Chain. Okay.
That hanging bucket. An offering cask? Mother said Odin's disciples fill them with gifts and hang them where thieves can't reach them. That one looked really old.
Foolish.
What is? Worshipping the gods?
The gods care nothing for them. Men should not pray to monsters.
Oh, I'm going back down there. I saw a chest. I want that chest. I missed. I missed two times. Cool. 369. I'm mad.
Wait, how are you gonna get across now?
No, there's no drift because yesterday I did drop my controller on the floor by accident. So I'm just really because I thought there was a drift for a second because it's veering off to the right. But that's just because, yeah. Okay, third time's the charm.
Father? Will we see others on the road?
Yes.
Friendly?
No.
They'll try and rob us?
Possibly. Yes.
Huh.
What's the point of this gen? I guess if you go back down? I wanna... I just loot them. I want to get that. Hey, 200 bucks. Let's go. Damn, the upper body strength this boy has is insane. Do that. Oh wait, that's down. This is the thumbnail I wanted. I was gonna have the thumbnail where I snapped the guy's neck or this. I'm gonna have it right there. Perfect.
Look. All this time, there's been a protection stave around our entire woods. The stave's broken there. Did you cut those down?
She had marked the tree she wished used for her pyre.
Why'd she do that?
Come. No looking back now.
I'm just gonna I don't need my axe.
So, how long will it take to get to the mountain?
I do not know.
Before winter falls?
I do not
know. He's like me.
Okay, okay.
No questions. Actually, I may want my axe. No, don't play party with me when I'm recording a video. Let me turn my status to offline real quick. Okay. Threat indicator. Flashing red indicator signify an attack coming. Flashing purple indicator signify an attack. Incoming projectile and incoming attack.
More behind you!
Keep the pressure on! Here they come!
Let's go. How'd that guy survive when I pulled it out? It didn't damage my arm. Boy. Read, boy.
How was that? Did I help?
If you want to,
I wanna
help,
see if you can read it with the axe.
Whoever is not my focus should be yours, but only when safe to do so.
I can do that. Look there.
No, it's pretty easy to read. And
there's
I can't
a
see.
Yetnar.
Giants.
You can read the writing.
Some. Just the language's mother knew. But they're all sort of connected, so sometimes I can feel my way through stuff I shouldn't know.
Okay, so these are the frost guys that you can still damage with the axe for some reason. Even though they're frost guys.
Space your shots. Speed costs accuracy.
What is this? Hell's Touch. Yep. Okay. This ability is pretty nice. It's good, but I've just never used it.
Whoa! How'd you do that?
Magic.
Move.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
There's the mountain! Let's go!
Not yet.
Boy it's needs fine. To calm down.
See?
So annoying.
Help! My father, help!
Hang on!
Why don't we just let him die at this point?
I'm slipping!
He's just slowing us down.
Stay calm! Almost there!
This is all your fault, boy.
That wasn't
it didn't
bad.
Even matter if it's
slow down.
Wasn't so bad. Look behind you. Most of them actually don't have heads. That one doesn't look like it has a head,
these
but
aren't
like,
moving.
It's gonna move.
Are they dead? I mean, more dead?
Boy.
Not dead, not dead!
Oh, it has a head.
Remember, accuracy over speed.
That works well. Oh, it's choking. This guy's like a lighter color. So any of them that look like partially greenish are living. Like, that guy's living. He's partially greenish. Yeah. Go!
That was the last one. Was I better?
Take even more time. Does not matter if you fire only once. Show me control.
Yeah, boy. Enemy control.
Look at this.
I actually don't want my axe. Read.
Read it.
Gone.
Oh, this used to be a marketplace. The giants used to gather here to trade with the gods a long time ago. Wonder if Odin.
Well, actually, I just remembered I might want my axe back for this.
Up there!
Did that damage you?
Something's breaking through the wall!
Okay, no. Wow, this guy sucks. Heavy attacks all day. I have Spartan Rage, but I'm just gonna favor it for like a boss. Kind of creepy. But it's that witch. Oh no. Booga booga boy. Witch.
Almost ready.
Let's go, boy. You can kill him. Actually, I'm killing him. Uh-huh, you can kill him, boy. I'm getting called on Discord. Oh my god. Stop. My god, this kid is actually... Okay. Can I get a scale? Hold R2 for a brutal cleaving attack that deals massive damage. Hold R1 for... I've only used this out of these three.
Understand why that man attacked you at our house.
I told you, boy. I know okay. Nothing more of it.
Let's climb the tower. Yay, yippee.
Look up there.
Oh, hey. Oh, there's one of those Winchests, finally. I've already gotten 6. In total, there's 9 in the whole game. Or no. Total, there's 18 in the whole game. I've gotten 6. I can't pick it up because this guy. Bye bye.
Look here.
Look here, boy.
It says his name is Mjolnir.
Carmen Winston. There's a lot of loot here. I'm gonna get it all. What? Let me pick it up. Game. What? Oh, get to the scroll. Okay, drop the I called my axe back too fast. Drop the bridge.
Some people might try and rob us. I'll kill them if they try. I'm not afraid.
If we encounter men,
you mean you'll try to kill them?
Understand.
Get that.
I can fight.
You will stay out
Everyone
of it, boy.
Is
Speak no more of this.
There. I missed. Got that seal, and then jump over here. Get that seal.
Let's go open that chest.
Nice. So this is the apple. If you get, there's 9 total apples in the whole game. For every 3, you get more health. Chest? I'll take that.
I think you got him.
My bad. Yeah, I think I got him. I can use my weapon now. I want to get that, I want to fill up that full, the red bar for you so I can stun him. But, you're gonna be dead. The witches are so annoying. Rip them open? Yep, that's cool. Oh, you can't break that.
Courage, boy.
You think it's safe in there?
Cannibals.
You think it's safer out here?
Right, just an educated guess that it's cannibals.
Oh, what's that smell?
Cannibals.
Now! Are they hellwalkers? They're untouched. Look. Someone start the fires! Sigmund, your knives. So many days without meat.
Meat?
Wait, yep, they want to eat us.
Behind
I know, cannibals.
What if they change like the others? We'll have to keep them alive. Strip off their meat. A little at a time.
This fight is mine alone.
I just killed all of them. Well, I did just kill all of them. Now they're gonna be these guys. This is where Atreus gets his first kill. Oh, the video's gonna end in 1 minute, so I'm gonna have to start the recording. It's 59 minutes. That's to help Atreus up. What? Okay. Okay, I'm gonna stop it. Okay, so I was gonna have this video longer, but it won't let me because it's stupid, I guess. It won't let me record a video longer than 60 minutes. It won't let me. So yeah, I'm gonna end it here.